I can't see anything.
Lord Shingen, my master. After all the battles I've lost to you, I've learned so much. Now, it's about time I showed you.
Yukimura, the future of Takeda is in your hands. Out of the clan.
Oh. Lord Shingen!
The death of the ruthless Demon King, Nobunaga Oda, had cast the country into turmoil. Following the downfall of the Azai clan, Oichi had returned to the Oda clan, where she served under the command of her older brother, Nobunaga. Battle after battle, she slaughtered countless men, her mind slowly slipping away until the massacre of Honnoji, a battle in which she was the only survivor. As the country shook with political conflict, Oichi was christened the Demon Queen by the remnants of Nobunaga's forces. With these loyal servants following her lead, Oichi struggled to overcome the terrors of war that haunted her.
My noble Demon Queen, summon forth once more, our Lord's terror to this wretched world!
Well, I am certain of absolutely nothing, except for only one thing. Every single person should vanish from this world. Can you hear that? A voice is beckoning.
Before we start, I would like to enjoy the quiet.
That's the Blue Sky Castle. I wonder how we can get in.
Hello, wind. Will you please tell me which way you blow?
Thank you.
What is it you want from me?
Everyone, I'll be taking over from here.
Could there be someone who's just as good? Or even better?
Let's go. Let's give them something to remember us by.
There's got to be a way we can get it back. There has to be.
The battle has come to us this time.
Under my general's command.
Finally, we're about to see the Blue Sky Castle.
I see what's going on here. This is just like a game of hot potato.
Lady Oichi! Please, let us see the world in the hands of the Oda clan once again!
Do this! Just me and you, one-on-one.
Come together and witness my dream! There's no one left. Everyone keeps leaving me.
Shame to have lost one of our camps to someone of such low caliber.
Everyone is dying. Oh well.
Maybe if I make myself know.
I don't think you realize how much of a mistake you made challenging me. Same force as you. I hate the stubborn ones. They just won't go down.
Everyone's so angry.
Do wrong.
You are the last of Nobunaga's forces. Your very existence is a sin.
Tread wherever you desire, as long as you do not hurt the forest. Every life is born from death. That is one of the lessons I have learned from the forest. I can smell the stench of blood on you. Who are you? How greatly you fear your own demise. Do you ever feel like giving up or going home?
I am nothing and everything!
Put your weapon away and travel somewhere else.
Fly into the scorched sky.
As you do not hurt the forest. Every life is born from death. That is one of the lessons I have learned from the forest. I can smell the stench of blood on you. How greatly you fear your own demise.
Are we running late?
Return me to the earth. I will not die. I will only hibernate through the dark winter.
Let's go down into the world. the king, you wish to hear the devil sing. Is that you, brother? They are all so far, so far, so far.
This must be fate. This must be destiny.
What is that? A whirlwind. Lord Happy and Lord Grumpy. They're swallowing up everything around them. I must go. Pay them both a little visit. To go as well. Lord Happy, good day to you. What are you doing?
Are they remnants of Nobunaga's forces? What are they doing here?
Just me and you, one on one.
Men, you have all done a tremendous job. Thank you.
Lord Ieyasu is the beacon that guides us to a land of unity and peace.
As the warrior who defeated me, please remember my name. I am...
Hello. Who are you?
Let's go! Let's give them something to remember us by!
You're not afraid, are you? Good. That's the spirit.
Just leave it to us! Don't you ever get tired?
Stop. Just spread your wings and fly.
We haven't done this in a while. Tadakatsu, charge!
Great! I knew he'd come! Men, run! Run for your lives!
I can't believe it. None of our attacks have had any effect on them.
Always be on guard. Well, you never fail to do so.
You've got a pleased look all over your face.
I suppose it's time to lower their numbers. Sound the horn!
Attack!
I trust you. Do as you normally would.
Right.
Please watch over us and protect us. Offer us your guidance.
Okay, now I think you're just trying to show off.
Surround them and launch your attack!
All right, everyone! I'll be taking over from here!
Just go! Leave me! I can't run anymore!
A magnificent sight!
You are not the guard I'm looking for here. Well...
See Tadakatsu like this must mean the opponent is strong. Should you encounter any problems, inform me at once.
Sir.
Demon King's successor! She's here!
Should I patiently await my chance? Can I hold myself back that long?
Beautiful spider eyes. Look how they bloom on the shore.
Could that be Oichi? That's her, isn't it? It is her!
Tadakatsu is not the only one who is a member of the Tokugawa clan. We all are.
Your skills never fail.
Got to admit, I'm terrified, yet also strangely excited. No, no! It's just impossible!
Look at that! Only flesh and blood after all.
How on earth could anyone conjure a bolt of lightning?
It's been a long time, Oichi. Do you remember me? I'm Ieyasu Tokugawa.
I've never had the pleasure of being acquainted with a figure as dazzling as you.
Let me see you fight so spectacularly that even Tarakatsu will be amazed.
Have my word. Stirs the soul like the sound of a battlefield.
I don't want to live if I'm going to be the only one left standing.
Don't disappoint me, Tadakatsu. Watch out, Tadakatsu! Do not expose your weak spot! To see Tadakatsu like this must mean the opponent is strong. Your work shall not be in vain. We will take it from here.
I have lived and fought
through many wars, witnessed their results. The foulest of all being how they sever the bonds that unite us. It is time I changed that. I stand unarmed to offer a challenge, so that we, from here forth, may never again fight our brothers!
You're a complete stranger. You cannot be trusted.
It has indeed been many years. You clearly don't recognize me.
Get away from me. I hate you.
No, wait! Listen, please! We've met before, don't you remember? I was only about this high back then. But I've grown a lot since.
Oh, how very cute. Just like a doll. I'm a doll too, you know. That makes us friends.
Oichi, if you don't mind my asking, what is going on? I would like you to witness the new era I shall begin. You know, I've kept count of all the punches I've ever thrown. Let anyone who is not afraid step forward!
I can't fight anymore!
Even the strongest must eventually die. You're only human.
Thank you.
Let us set forth to a place devoid of hatred.
I will serve Lord Ieyasu until the day I die!
I crave neither power nor conflict. I only wish for my heart to be my guide. More than anyone else watched from the shadows of heroes. Lord Nobunaga, Lord Hideyoshi, I wish to surpass you both. It is all right to feel pain, but it is unforgivable to feel no sympathy. Like a child of Mikoa, it grows beyond expectation. May we cherish our allies and march forth to unification!
Every command he speaks is an order to 100,000 men.
Wait. Have you forgotten everything? It can't be true. Oh my god. Have you been wandering around in this muddled state ever since Lord Nobunaga's death? You are the Demon Queen destined to succeed him. All right. From this day forth, I will protect her. I cannot in good conscience abandon anyone who has been made a victim of war.
To be my friend.
I am Ieyasu Tokugawa. You may not recall my face, but I am your friend nonetheless. Oichi, I think it would be best if you came with me.
Really? Will you assist me in slaying the enemies of my brother?
I'm afraid I can't. That battle has already ended. Now lay down your arms and go rest in the castle.
Forward, men! March as one! For unification! For peace! Grant life to the dream! Aye!
Yukimura Sanada, commander of the Takeda. I shall defend this castle with the spirit of the tiger!
Oichi, what are you doing? You shouldn't be here.
Please don't leave me here. Not all alone.
Yes.
If I make myself know.
We must all stand our ground in Lord Shingen's absence!
Please let us get through this, and I swear I'll give up drinking!
God damn it! Gates cost money, you know?
Attack!
Look! There's another water gate!
Come together and witness my dream! Please don't run away from me! Who will you acknowledge me? Open abyss into the mouth of hell.
The water's too cold! We can't take it!
I have a new friend. Everyone must be nice to one another.
I cannot fail. For I carry the weight of the East on my back.
Expectations. I would keep them low if I were you. Though Shingen is absent, he still casts a heavy shadow.
Damn it! How are we gonna take out those decoys?
No matter how much you pray, the blood will not wash off. I've tried.
I'm afraid of this guy. Especially his eyes. His piercing, cold black eyes.
Come together and witness my dream.
What you're really thinking is, this is your chance to defeat Shingen's forces. It's important to plan before entering the battle.
Open abyss into the mouth of hell.
Damn it! I'm all soaked! This is gonna chap my delicate skin.
The water in the moat! It's draining!
So many faces, all the same.
It's a good thing I'm cunning, because Shingen's forces need it right now. I couldn't even tell he was ill before. I gotta pay closer attention from here on out. I came up with that myself.
We shouldn't be so dependent on Sasuke anymore.
Let's try and wrap this up while we're still in the lead. Things could very easily turn around. We need to stay sharp. This is how to endure a battle, Takeda style.
Does Sasuke ever even sleep?
We'll fight hard, because that's the way we Takeda battle. Lord Shingen is gravely ill. I'm very sorry, but you must leave.
Good.
time to find a replacement, Yukimura.
I shall rise again. But for now, allow me to shed some tears. Within me is Takeda's spirit, entrusted to me to preserve his fate. In my blood, in my heart, in my soul, it defines who I am. It is my destiny to courageously protect his legacy!
Can't be!
Ieyasu Tokugawa!
Yukimura, it's been quite a long time.
Are you running after your breath? Isn't it painful?
The days of my training are long gone! Sasuke risked his life to get us this far. I will not let his efforts be in vain.
Your help is invaluable, Lord Yukimura. Thank you.
In the dark that curls over, I got up to see the day by night.
Like a whirlpool, shall the spirit of fire turn! When in my shadow, you are in the jaws of the Tiger of Kai!
Come together and witness my dream!
If necessary, I will tell you the secrets of my tactics.
Open abyss into the mouth of hell. Her fear in hand, her fear in heart, her fear to tug her soul apart.
By the way, do you know of any medicine that could cure that illness? Like water, I wait, still and pure. I have not even returned you one favor yet!
The white of flesh, the white of bone, the worms will leave your soul alone.
Regardless of how young he is still the general of Takeda.
If only I was the one to suffer from illness, and not my lord.
Petals fall and flowers wither. Voices call, come now, come hither.
What little I know, I put to use on a daily basis.
Here we go.
We shall march onwards, and like lightning, we shall strike.
Even my new best moves are useless.
The enemy's headquarters are in sight. Move in at once. Aye. Their key units are there, over there.
Open abyss into the mouth of hell.
Rah, rah! Rah!
shadows' depths, there's a place where devils and demons' presence has grace.
Is that the Tiger of Kai? Or am I seeing things?
Lord, forgive me, Takeda clan. Forgive me, my lord.
On and on the road does go, down into the world below. Off you went to call the king. You wish to hear the tuxing. Is that you, brother?
Oichi, listen. You must not follow me. You need to stay and rest at the castle. Escort her to the castle, would you?
Aye!
You needn't worry. Things will be fine. There's no longer any reason to be afraid.
Yes. Yes. Lord Happy is like the sunshine. Thank you, sunshine. I am indebted to you for all you've done. Therefore, I shall stand by your side.
As Kanetsugu the Invincible is here, Kawanakajima too will be invincible!
Didn't some kid from your hometown just beat you up the other day?
Oichi! I instructed you to remain at the castle!
Not to worry. I shall be perfectly quiet.
Hey, wait! You must be Oichi, right? It is you. It really is you! It's me, Keiji! Keiji Maeda! Don't you recognize me?
What gorgeous feathers! Please, pretty bird, would you be so kind as to let me pluck one?
What's the matter with you? Oichi! After all this time searching, I finally found you!
Well, it just so happens I was searching for you, too. Give me that flower.
Can get the better of you, can they? Is it possible to protect the person you love and survive through it all? You know what? I've had enough of being left out of the loop. It's time to make a change.
And one.
Freedom. Exactly how much sacrifice does it take to get it?
Have you learned to walk in a straight and narrow yet?
Yes. Deep in the shadows depths, there's a place where rebels and demons presence has place.
We've achieved the greatest of feats, but what about the feats of our hearts?
I see that invincibility is working out for you. You should retreat.
Invincible Karitsuku! If you are brave enough, come and fight me! Did you see that? Wasn't I great? I'm invincible, you know!
come together and witness
my invincibility is eternal. No one can defeat me. No, wait! I'm invincible! I cannot die!
This frozen land that holds no other has found its way into my heart. You, who trespass, must leave at once. It's time to put you to work again.
Of course, as you wish. I'll be going with you today.
Wow! It's my honor, Kasuga. An honor indeed.
Let's go. Stay right behind me.
You're telling me not to lose a ninja? Okay.
If we are going to fight, then let us do so with pride, honor, and elegance.
It's a minor setback, Lord Kenshin. One we can compensate for. It reminds me of a windmill. Round and round. Round and round.
The days of spring will soon be upon us. The days of calm and rebirth.
Come together and witness my dream! How could someone like that seize Lord Kenshin's headquarters?
I cannot fail. For I carry the weight of the East on my back.
I promise to pray daily from now on. If you could just get me out of this mess!
After the Tiger Kai fell ill, it began again. New misfortunes arose to plague his life. Run away! I will not let you tread upon this snow. This is Lord Kenshin's land! Here, Lord Kenshin! Watch my moves!
This is your time, Kasuga. This is your time to bloom.
How did this happen? I not tell you to watch over, Oichi?
I tried, but she slipped out of the castle in search of you, my lord.
It is him I serve, as both sword and shield.
Since the death of her father, her husband, she's been left all alone.
I imagine she must be terribly lonely. Oh, that's right. Of course.
It's your own fault for fighting against the Divine.
It is an unforgivable offense to demand to see him. What's wrong with me? Don't tell me I'm getting rusty.
Don't worry about it. There's more to life than fighting, you know.
There's no point in dwelling on this. It will only ruin you as a warrior.
Yes, my lord. I won't be able to return to my lord Kenshin.
There was no one as good as her! No one!
Shie and Matsu, we're worried about you.
Who are they? Are those people your friends?
Look, why not come home with me? They're waiting for you.
Having friends sounds like such fun. Friends. Oh, I hate you. Intention of going with you. I shall go with Lord Happy.
Ieyasu?
All I do in the name of love!
I suppose I can understand your desperation. I mean, I do have desires of my own. See the determination in your eyes.
We should spread love, not war, for love shall conquer all!
He has become known as the Drifter of the Uesugi clan.
I cannot see. Has the dawn not come yet?
Remember the vast grasslands that stretched to the horizon. And
it is nice to stop and think of bygone days. Sometimes I feel as if I have been frozen in time. Try if you dare. Let's see what you are capable of. See if you can withstand the bite of my sword. So here you are, the man who inherited the tiger's spirit.
Kenshin! I wish to challenge you!
He's here! We don't stand a chance against him by ourselves!
Float!
Dare you endanger me so? And here and now is the end. And in the black, cold coffin, eternal sleep awaits.
You're like a mirage, with waves of heat weaving over you.
The path of victory we walk is more than an idle stroll. It is of little consequence. There are still many more wars to wage.
Petals fall and flowers wither. Voices call, come now, come hither.
You killed her. You took her from me. I hope your heart does not turn to stone when I defeat you. There are other things to live for.
As Kanetsugu the Invincible is here, Kawanakajima too will be invincible!
Didn't some kid from your hometown just beat you up the other day?
Oichi, I instructed you to remain at the castle.
Not to worry. I shall be perfectly quiet. Sunshine. Thank you, Sunshine. I am indebted to you for all you've done. Therefore, I shall stand by your side.
They're coming! The first enemies we've faced since Hideyoshi. Even though our wounds are yet to heal, we will still fight.
Revive!
Ryoichi, I instructed you to remain at the castle.
Not to worry. I shall be perfectly quiet.
Attack!
You are not the bird I'm looking for either. Well. Stay where I can see you.
How did this happen? I'm not telling you to watch over, Oichi.
I tried, but she slipped out of the castle in search of you, my boy. Left all alone. I imagine she must be terribly lonely.
Oh, that's right. Of course.
Samurai faces death with no fear. It's peasants who run for their lives!
Ancestors, please watch over and guide those who fight in our honor!
Lord Uchimasa is not a fool, and I will prove it!
Ashamed of myself.
This isn't good. General, what should we do?
When it comes to loyalty, I am certain there is no other as faithful as me.
Fly away, fly away, fly away. Say farewell to the world below.
The battle has come to us this time. I promise that I'll leave you with more than just a scratch.
Trust me when I tell you, everything will be all right, I promise.
Right.
I wonder if my ancestors ever went through this much trouble.
Their key units are there, over there.
Thank you.
What's wrong? Getting tired?
Demon Queen, right?
Calm down. Just focus on your mission. Focus on the oath.
Even my new best moves are useless!
The opponents I could be facing, I have to fight you?
Ugh. Come together and witness my dream! Don't look at me like that. I didn't do what you think I did.
Forgive me!
So fragile, but so beautiful.
Damn it! There's got to be a way we can get it back! There has to be! There's only one thing you could do in a situation like this. Run! And run fast!
Come on! Hurry up so I can defeat you and get this over with!
defeat them and forever embed our names in history.
Of course.
We have protected Odawara before, and we will do so again.
I'm only doing what my brother told me to.
Lost one of our camps to someone of such low caliber.
My lord, please make your escape.
To pray daily from now on. If you could just get me out of this mess.
Give us a hand in the name of Odawara.
Hello. Have you all come to meet me?
I'm getting a little too old for this, Kotaro. I think my back is giving out. I don't care how you do it, just make sure you're protected, no matter what.
Open abyss into the mouth of hell.
Is it true that if you see the Twilight Ninja, you will die?
What are you doing? You can't just stand there twiddling your thumbs. I'm actually about to give this order. Katoro, retreat!
To go.
Yes, sir!
What's the problem? Why am I angry? I'll tell you why. Why can't I be the one who wins? I want to restore the glory of the Hojo clan. After that, I want to rule all Hittite. Whatever else may end up stolen or destroyed, the most important thing is that this cherry blossom be protected.
Enduring, what does that mean? Can I do it too?
People of Odawara are satisfied with my reign. Well, I finally perfected my spear skills. Oh, how proud my ancestors would be if they could see me now.
If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't have made it this far.
I'll show them that the Hojo clan would be nothing without me.
Lord Ujimasa is a wise and true monarch.
What wondrous power I can conjure. You may not believe me, you may even laugh when I tell you, but all I want is to die a peaceful death with pride and honor. This cherry blossom is a symbol of who we are and where we came from. I will cherish it and protect it forever. I can see it now, people huddled around admiring the Hojo clan. Prepare a celebratory feast. This is the Hojo clan's revival.
Not Ujiyasu. I serve Lord Ujimasa.
Only I can make the cherry blossoms bloom once more in Odawara.
You truly wish to be my ally?
But with all my heart, so spare me your fists if you would.
Come on. is this? This delightful warm sensation. Lord Happy, who is that you are fighting against?
A man by the name of Mitsunari Ishida, who once served Lord Hideyoshi.
Tell me, does Lord Grumpy dislike you?
Dislike me? Yes, he does. As a matter of fact, he dislikes me so much, he wishes I were dead.